Welcome once again to Art Time with Dr. Jordan A. Moller. This time we have a pen and ink piece, rather interesting, done with felt pens on white construction paper. A lot of art can be produced with very simple materials like this. And I'd like to know your opinion on what you think of this rather abstract art piece. Do you like it? What does it say to you? Leave your comments down below.